They consist of thousands of works. Nevertheless, as the Arhata wished, it is the sincere hope of the committee that this project will continue on to completion, even after all its present members have passed away. The Arhata passed away on May 1994, at the age of 97. Entrusting his son, Mr. Yumata Toshihai, with the continuation and completion of the translation project. The committee also lost its able and devoted 7. Editorial foreword.